Hello guys, so today we will learn how to set this nav area in Inmarsat C for JRC. So simply by this keyboard you have to come to EGC and enter. Then it will ask regarding the nav area metadata, again enter, and again then you have a list of 21 areas. So by this chart you can select in which area, like we are in now Japan, so I will select this Japan. For Japan we enable this number 9 and number 11 I will enable. Okay, this is the procedure to set the nav area in JRC Inmarsat.